हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो लाइट चैप्टर चैप्टर 5 लास्ट टॉपिक इज पिनहोल कैमरा। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस, व्हाट इज पिनहोल कैमरा। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स सी इट्स पिक्चर। स्टूडेंट्स, इन जनरल कैमरास व्हाट हैपेंस, देयर इज अ लेंस। मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज लेंस थ्रू विच द इमेज, वी कैन टेक द इमेज ऑफ एनी ऑब्जेक्ट। बट इन द पिनहोल कैमरा there is no lens. Without lens, the image can appear of any object. How? So let's see this picture. In this picture you can see this is a balloon. This balloon's image is appearing here. It is forming its image here. But upside down, inverted image you can see here. Why it is so? And what is this? This is actually a pinhole camera. This box is actually a pinhole camera. So, a pinhole camera is the simplest image forming device based on the principle of rectilinear propagation of light. You can see the light rays are coming in a straight line path. So, rectilinear propagation of light. Light coming from an object on passing through this pinhole forms its image on the other side here. Just like a lens forms an image in general camera, here the image forms on this wall, on this side. Okay, and there is a small hole you can see this side. Now how to make this pinhole camera? It is very easy, student. You can make this at your home. You have to take one box, simple box, cardboard box, carton, you can take that one. And you have to make cover it with black chart paper. Make one hole in this side, one side, and make this side you have to keep open, this where the image is forming. And you have to place one butter paper or tracing paper in this side. Okay, and this hole should be in a straight line, middle, center. Okay. And then what you will observe, that the if light will pass through this hole, whatever the object you will keep this side, its image will form on this tracing paper, but upside down, means inverted image. Understood? So in your book also the activity is given how to make a pinhole camera. You can make it by going through the steps, procedure is given, and see this. Okay, by placing any object this side, its image will form on this tracing paper. Got it? Now look at your book. Look at this picture. This is also a pinhole camera. This is a simple carton cardboard box. One hole is made here. And this side you have to keep open and place one tracing paper. Okay, on that tracing paper only, that tracing paper will act as a screen over there. Okay, on that screen only the image of any object will form, but just opposite, means upside down. Okay, so any object like this XY kept in front of a pinhole of this camera, light rays from the object travels in all direction, but here we are taking only two rays, this rays and this rays, for the clear to show you clearly that how image is forming. So take those two rays in consideration, and these two rays pass through this hole and thus contribute to form the image on the screen. Like this, a ray of light coming from the point X, this is X and XY is an object, and X dash Y dash is an image. Okay, so a ray of light coming from point X travels along X, so O means this is a hole. Okay, through this hole it enters and it passes through this O and finally falls on the screen here at point X dash. Similarly, a light ray coming from the point Y travels along YO, this light also passing through this hole and going up to here on the screen at point Y dash. All the other rays which start from X and Y pass through the pinhole and fall on the screen, other rays also, but here we are showing you only two rays. Now while passing through the pinhole, the light rays intersect and cross. Okay, and thus final image X dash Y dash is an inverted image. That's why because light is crossing to each other, so inverted image will form here. Understood? It is a very simple camera, you can make it at your home and see. But first of all, you will put one candle here and one flame, means you will put the candle and you can see its image on this screen, that inverted image of the candle flame you will see. Try it, okay? Now let's discuss about the characteristic of the image formed by a pinhole camera. The image formed is inverted, as I have told you, always image will form inverted. The image is real, as it can be obtained on the screen. Real image can be obtained. The size of the image depends upon the two factors, the two important factors which is given in your book. The distance between the pinhole and the screen, this pinhole small and the screen, this is a screen. The distance between this, the size of the image depends. How? The size of the image can be enlarged by increasing the distance between the pinhole and the screen. If you will increase the distance between hole and screen, how? You can take the bigger box. Yes, if you will take the bigger box, the screen and the hole will be at a very large distance and you will see the image size will be enlarged. Okay? And one more factor it depends upon, the distance between the object and the pinhole. If the object is placed near to the camera, then what happens? And the object is placed very close to the camera, then also its size differs. How? The size can be diminished, means we can make the size very small by increasing the distance between the object and the pinhole. If you will increase the distance, means if you will put the object very far from this hole, then the size of the image will be very small. Understood? These two things, you can, if you will make this camera at home, then you just put the object and take the object very close to the hole and then take the object very far from the hole and see the difference, you will understand it. Okay? Now, what is magnification? Understand it? Student, magnification is just the ratio of size of an image to the size of the object. What is the size of image and what is the size of object? That ratio is called the magnification. And how it is represented? It is represented like this. M for magnification, small m, and size of image by size of object. It is also known as I, image size, and O for object size, which is also equal to distance of image from the pinhole by distance of object from the pinhole. This equal to this and this is equal to this. Means magnification is equal to this also and magnification is equal to this also. Distance of image and distance of object, as well as size of image and size of object. And symbolically it can be written as M is equal to image by object or distance of image by distance of object. That is denoted by small v and small u. Okay. And a pinhole camera can be used safely to view a solar eclipse also. I have taught you solar eclipse. You can see through the pinhole camera very safely. There will be no defect in your eyes by seeing. As you know that we cannot see the solar eclipse through our naked eyes. So you must use something, glass or any spectacles. So you can use the pinhole camera also. Okay. Now what is the advantage of pinhole camera? So there is lot of advantage. Like we need not to use any lens. Without lens only we can see the appear the object. Now there is no need of focusing. No need to focus. Only the hole should be made at the center. Okay. Now there is no lens used in pinhole camera. And the image obtained is free from optical defects. Like color distortion. Means colorful object you can see. By any other camera or any other things. There is no problem of color distortion. Like you can see here that the colorful image is appearing here. So colorful image will appear. But in the case of shadow, what happens? Colorful object also block the path of the light. Then also the dark shadow will appear. There will be no color. You cannot see the color in the shadow. But in pinhole camera, you can see the colorful image of the object. Okay. So, everything have some advantage and disadvantage also. So, there is some disadvantage for pinhole camera also. The image is obtained on a screen and no permanent record of the image can be maintained. Yes, the image obtained on a screen, but we cannot keep the image for long lasting. Okay, till the object is in front of the camera, you can see its image appearing on the screen. But if the image will, if you will remove the image in front of the camera, you cannot see the, if you will remove the object in front of the camera, from the camera, you will see that there will be no image on the screen. Okay, so permanent record of the image is not possible in pinhole camera. But in general camera, definitely the permanent record of image we can keep. So this was the one disadvantage, and the other, the image formed lacks sharpness and is faint. Yes, definitely, because we are using a very small hole. So through the small hole, very small light will enter, and because of the that small light, fainted image you will see, not clear image. Okay, the fainted image will appear on the screen. So you cannot see the details clearly of the object in the pinhole camera's image. Okay. Now next is, an image of a moving object cannot be captured using a pinhole camera. Yes, moving object image you cannot capture. It only forms an image of stationary object. The object which is kept stationary in front of the camera, that's image only it will form. Otherwise, if the object is moving, it cannot form its image through this camera. But in a general camera, what happens? If the object is moving, then also we can capture its image. So this was the three disadvantage of pinhole camera, and there is some advantage also, which I have already discussed. So go through this pinhole camera's topic by yourself also and understand it. But there is one activity, how to make a pinhole camera. It is a very easy, student. You can take any carton box, small box, and chart paper and one tracing paper, okay, or butter paper, and you can easily make this pinhole camera and see the images. Okay, now as I have told you that you have to complete the question answer of all this, fill in the blanks and all this, complete it. Any doubt you can ask me in the group. Okay, syllabus of half yearly exam I will give you later on, quarterly exam, not half yearly. Okay.